Okay. Still working on practice test number one on some of the harder questions on the test. So if you haven't looked over the easier questions on the other practice tests, please make sure you look at those before you continue on these last few questions here from practice test number one. Number 115, a walkway is paved with tiles in the pattern shown below. The dimensions of the walkway are 5 tiles by 75 tiles. How many dark tiles are there in the walkway? Well, I can see I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 going this way, and it needs to go by 75, and I only see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 going this way, and some stuff got skipped in the middle. So I can look and see out of 75 tiles, side to sideways here, because my five, I'm good. So I'm going to erase these five on the side. Those are all accounted for. So out of these 75, I'm going to take out 1, 2, 3, 4, the first four here, and the last four here. So 75 minus 8 tiles are accounted for. 75 minus 8, I got 7. And that's 67. So still 67 going on in the middle. Confirmed dark tiles. We have 369 and 369. We have 18 in those 8 tiles over there. Now I'm looking for my repeating pattern. And I've got tile, 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 tile. And then it goes here. And that's where it ends. It ends on one of those. 1, 2, 3. 67, though, is not evenly divisible by 3. So I can't say that that pattern repeats exactly the same in there. But okay, what I can do is back it up here and take off these 1, 2, 3 here. This section, I'm going to make this another color. I'll just highlight this. So these 3 tiles here is like, these don't repeat on the pattern, right? This is going to go here. Bum, ba, da, ba, ba, ba. And then this is going to repeat. How is it repeating? Then it comes back down. What can 67 be divided by? Take away 364. One, two, three, four, five, six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here. What if I move this here, this line? I'm sorry. Thinking out loud. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look at that. This is where I want to end it, like this. Because this is the next thing here, right? This moves here. These 8 tiles here, I want to see how many times do these 8 tiles repeat. So if I chop off those three, minus three from this yellow, these three tiles, I've got some more confirmed dark tiles in this section. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that leaves me with 64, which can be divided by 8. 64 divided by 8. I know 8 times 8 is 64. So in this section that repeats 8 times, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 tiles times 8. 8 times 6, 48. 8 times 1, 8 plus 4, 12. I got 128. I've got 128 tiles in this repeating pattern. So I've got no tiles left, and I've got this many dark tiles. I've got 128 plus 18 plus 5, 8 and 8, 16 plus 5, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That makes 151 dark tiles in the pattern. Yeah, you see why they put this at the end? You gotta, for me anyway, if I was taking the test on CLT day, I probably would have run out of time. It's taken me a lot of thinking for this one. And then number 116, how many integers between 200 and 300 inclusive meet both of the conditions below? At least one digit is a solution to the equation x squared minus 7x plus 12 equals 0. And the integer is a multiple of 6. So I need to factor this out. That's going to be, I need two numbers that multiply to give positive 12 and add up to give negative 7. So that'd be x minus 3 times x minus 4. So x would be positive 3 or positive 4. So how many numbers between 200 and 300 have a 3 or a 4 in it and is a multiple of 6? Okay, well, what's 200 divided by 6? 6 goes into 20 3 times. Bring that down. 3 times. 6 times 33. 18. 198, so that's not 1. So we're going to start, we're going to add 6 to 198. So we've got 204. And I'm just going to keep on adding 6 and write this down. This might be the slow way to do this, but this is how I'm going to do it. 210, 216, 222. 228, 234, 240, 246, 252, 258, 264, 270, 276, 282, 288, 294, and 300. So out of my list with my multiples of 6, I need to find the ones that have a 3 or a 4 in it. So let's go green. You got a 4. You got a 3 and a 4, a 4, a 4, a 4, a 3, a 4. And did I miss any that have a 3 or a 4 in them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I found 7. And that is a correct answer.